Please help me welcome Aimee Mann.
Thank you.
Hi, Aimee. How's it going?
It's going pretty good.
What's the scene backstage?
We've all eaten a lot of food, and now we're very full and sleepy.
Yeah, no, I'm the same, except I'm on stage. I had a lamb shank and mashed potatoes. And then I came out to sing a sensitive acoustic set.
Yeah, let's hear it for lamb shank.
Ooh, lamb shank. Over the last year or so, I've been doing a lot of touring with Aimee, opening for her. And has anybody seen those shows?
Yay! That's a lot.
Yeah, it's a lot. And it's been really interesting playing for a completely new audience, which I haven't done in some time. Because they have come to hear sad, sensitive songs that are not about robots. It's a bit of a surprise when I go out there. Aimee's a very gracious and generous person, what I think is kind of an unusual move. Aimee comes out and sings a couple of songs with me during my set, which gives me great delight because some of the people who arrive late hoping to skip the opener, you know, they come in and she's already on stage and they're like, "Oh, what happened?" I'm like, "That's right, jackasses." So here's a song from Solid State that, for reasons that I think are obvious, I can only play using the computer. Stand by.
Here it comes. Just gonna take a second.
Do you need me to help you?
Thanks, bro.
That's cute.
Now I remember what I
Because you're drunk. I feel like I've been on the ship long enough. I can't seem to get drunk anymore. It doesn't matter.
It's all about
a couple days. It's
you're just drinking all. Is it because you're drinking all?
Drinking all the time. It doesn't.